In this video, we will give you a quick tour into some of Rabbit CAD's features. Our example file contains a base framework and 6 pattern pieces. All the pattern pieces are extracted and developed out of the base framework. Click on the Pattern tab to open the Pattern Explorer. Here you find all your project's pattern pieces and more. Let's prepare the body spec. For example, it's a common move to shorten the darts. Simply use our dart feature. Click on the apex, select the legs of the dart, and grab the apex to offset it. To true the dart, we go to the Finishing tab and click on True Dart. Just click on the apex of the dart, then pick the folding direction. Now we can add a seam allowance. We choose our pattern and simply click Apply. To develop your own patterns, let's have a look at the skirt pattern. We will only use the skirt back right now. Again, we start with the dart. This time we will transfer it, developing an A-line skirt. To smooth out the waistline, we use Move Point and adjust it. Similar to working on paper, we will continue with just the line work. Let's prepare the waistband. We use Subdivide to set the height. Now we can use a Bezier curve to draft in the lower seam of the waistband. There are 2 different kinds of Beziers to choose from. In this case, we will use cubic. To get a nice and smooth hemline, we use Subdivide again, this time to create anchor points for a curve. We are ready to extract our new pattern pieces. First, we extract the waistband and then the skirt. We add both of them into a new sheet. And we separate them a little for what comes next. Let's mirror the waistband. Now we add seam allowances to it and to the skirt. We can change one of its margins to 0 to set a fold line. And finally, let's press P to hide the construction points for a nice look at the final product. Happy drafting!